Welcome back to Wasteland 2. It's just about time to come to a decision on exactly how I want to deal with the jerks in Rhodia. But before that, I want to check out something else. I want to see if I can find Satan. The possum. And also, while I was just hanging out here, I think, the quest for saving Rhodia from the infection actually finished. Because it was on the timer. I just had to wait a little while for it to finish, and it finally finished. There it is. Adding the disinfectant to the town well has prevented any further spread of the disease. Our help has saved many lives. So that's nice and finished. Okay, so let's look in the rest of this crater, because I didn't actually finish exploring it. So let's see what's over here. What the hell is that nasty goop? A large pipe oozing out some foul-smelling water. It appears to have a locked grate preventing people from climbing inside. Preventing people, but maybe not a possum. Oh, wait, there's Satan. He's even all red. Hey, Satan, it's okay. Come here. Alright, so I have some possum snacks. Stay back, let me handle this. Yes, we could also try this. Yeah, let's just do this. And, oh, it looks like that does the same thing as using the possum snack. Oh, possum, my possum. Don't play dead, run, you fools! Plus one speed. I like you, Satan. Unfortunately, you only have one hit point. So, I'm not gonna take you into combat. Plus, I guess I should give you back to your owner and all that. Alright, where's that dude? He's up here. Diggy diggy. Not sure if helping him get his possum named Satan back is really going to help me save the town, but why not? Satan! Thank you, strangers. It's good to have the old bastard back. I don't have much, but take this as a reward. Some ammunition. That's it? Wow, that really isn't much. You cheap bastard, thank you. I'm happy to help you, citizen. Hope old Satan didn't give you too much trouble. Now, what can I do for you? You look like you're new to Rhodia. I'm not new to Rhodia. Well, I mean, kind of. I kind of, like, saved your town, though. What do you think of Rhodia, leather jerks, synths, towers, strip the crater, huh? Oh, yeah. Ooh, wait a minute. Hold on, something happened. Stop. So could you fix the radio? Well, I'd be happy to fix it for you, but you gotta do something for me first. You have to save Dante Goodman. His wife Beatrice and that rat, Dangler, are trying to get him to tell her where he's hidden all his money. And once they do, they're going to kill him. I'm still mad Dante left me for that tramp, but I don't want him to die. If you get him away from that woman, prove to him that she means him harm. Then I'll fix that radio for you, but not before. And straight up killing her ain't the answer. Not before he knows, anyway. If Dante believes Beatrice died an angel, he'll mourn her for the rest of his days, and he'll never come back to... Yeah, okay, I'm selfish. I want him back. What's wrong with that? And he won't come back if he thinks I was telling lies about her all this time. If he knows the truth, he'll come back. So show him, strangers. Show him. Then I'll fix the radio. Okay. I'm glad I did this quest before doing anything else, because this actually seems extremely important. Okay, prove to him that she means some harm. What is she gonna do again? Right, they're trying to get him to tell her where he's hidden all his money. So they're gonna kill him as soon as they know where the money is. Okay, why did he leave you? I knew Dante played both sides of the fence, but I thought he had taste. That Beatrice is about as classy as a rat sandwich, and about as trustworthy as a horse pebble addict. Well, as mad as I am at Dante for dumping me, I'm worried for him too. Beatrice is only after his money, and now that she's got Dangler helping her, I don't think he's long for this world. That's why I want you to get him away from her before you make your move. Wait a minute, what is a horse pebble? Some weird drug? You're lucky if you don't know. It's a drug all the kids are taking these days. It makes them into happy dreamers that ain't got enough energy even to eat. Got enough energy to steal, though. At least when they need their next fix. Then they'll turn on you in a heartbeat. Who's Dante? He already told me. You two are together? We kind of already established that, but sure. What do you think about Beatrice? You know, until I met that woman, I didn't think snakes could have tits. Don't trust the bank. What do you think about the casino? You don't like the hookers? Yep. Think Gecko's working with the jerks? Yep, I'm sure he is. How did Dangler trick the farmers? Dangler told all his farmers they'd pay us big money to grow only agave so we could turn it into tequila. Then, when everybody had agreed and started planting, he told us he'd deposited all the money in our accounts at the bank. But now Gecko's telling us he's put a hold on withdrawals until the unrest is over. In other words, until we're too weak to fight back. Yep. Okay. So, let me go talk to Dante and see if I can convince him right now. Hopefully my speech is high enough that I can just do that.
Ranger Team Echo. Congratulations.
Like, I don't know if I need a specific piece of evidence, because I'm not sure what that evidence could be. 8 points, nice. There's 0 point in upgrading safecracking. Let's become better at snipering. Dangler. No, not Dangler. Dante. Where were you? You're in the rich house here. Yes. Virgil says you and he used to be an item. So, you've met Virgil. Yeah, I'm sorry how all that worked out. And I don't blame him for being mad. But I wish he wasn't so hard on Beatrice. I'm the one he should be mad at. It isn't Bea's fault I fell in love with her. Virgil says Beatrice is plotting against you with Lieutenant Dangler. Yeah, I've heard it all before. Virgil's had it out for her from the beginning. And I admit, I wonder sometimes myself, but until I see actual proof that she's turned against me, I ain't ready to shatter the dream. She's just too beautiful. Evidence. He's been blinded by love, or something. Wait, something updated, didn't it? Oh yeah, we tried to warn Dante about Beatrice, but he won't believe us without proof. How am I gonna find proof? I mean, there's nothing to loot in here, right? Like, I can't open up a safe and find some sort of a horrible note written by her? No. Alright, let me try to talk to her. Hopefully my magic speech skills are high enough. And hopefully they let me back inside, and I don't need another appointment. Excuse me, I just came back. Yep, back again to talk about more work. Hello? Good, you're not in the room with him. There we go. Beatrice is looking as trashy as usual. Where does she get those dresses? Back to kiss Dangler's boots again, strangers? It suits you. Dante agreed to show you where his fortune is, but only if you come alone. Is that gonna lead me to somehow having evidence to show to show Dante, or am I just falling into her trap? I don't know. I mean, what else could I do? How else could I find evidence? Alright, let's see what happens. He did? Fantastic! Where are we going? And, no need to mention this to Dengi, alright? If only I had, like, another location to go to. A fake location. A focation. I need a focation. But I don't have one. Unless I can, like, type in a keyword. Eh, probably not. Dante said to meet him at the shed on his farm. Do I want to tell her this? I guess. What else can I do? That old wreck? I swear I looked in there already. Oh well, I must have missed the secret hiding place. Okay. I'll be there as soon as I can get away. See you soon, strangers. I'm not sure if this is going where I want it to. Yeah, that didn't advance the quest about finding evidence. We told Beatrice to meet Dante at his shed. Now, are they going to try to kill him right now? Are they going to try to kill Dante right now, now that they think they know where it is, or... are they going to try to find the treasure first? Like, should I go to Dante and just, like, protect him? I don't know. This could go horribly wrong. You're hungry, are you? I have tainted possum meat. Can I say anything special? Dante wants Beatrice back at home. I've already asked that before, and for some reason, let me ask it again. Okay, bye now. Lexcanium. You were missing? Where the hell were you? I didn't realize he was missing this entire time. He must have gotten stuck on a pebble on the ground or something. Okay, so I need to go to either the shack or to Dante. I don't know. Let's go to Dante. I have no idea how I'm supposed to find evidence. I'll come down and we'll... wait. Bring my Beatrice straight up to the shed on my farm. I'll come down and we'll lock her up. Then you can do what you want with those leather jerks. Maybe it's just gonna work itself out? Do we just go down to the shed? I guess. Sure. What if I'm supposed to, like, eavesdrop? Oh no, she's... already there. Hi. Was that mirror there before, or did she just put it there? What is this? Where the hell is Dante? Good question. Oh, there he is. Yeah, where's the fortune? Step inside and you'll see the greatest treasure I possess. Are you fooling me? I looked in there before. It wasn't there before. After you? Nothing in here but an old mirror. Oh, but in the mirror is the greatest treasure I possess! How romantic! Receive the Heyman hot potato. Okay, well, nobody tried to kill Dante. That's cool. Damn, I got so many spazzes. Alright, who got the hot potato? Tactical pet, what does it look like? Oh, it literally looks like a potato, except not the right color. The powerful explosive. Use on self. No.
Copy, Ranger Team Echo. Echo, Greg.
6 points, nice. What should we go with? Really, I could go with either of any of these. They're all even. All of them are fairly well needed. Let's go with demolition. Well, let's go with shotguns. So, I could actually unlock her? What the hell would that do, though? I don't see why that would be something I would want to do. That's really strange. Alright, let's see what that did to our quests. Looks like it completed a couple. Dante's locked away Beatrice in his shed, and it looks as if there's no chance at convincing him of her wickedness. Okay. I guess I failed the quest, kind of? I don't know. I guess locking her up in the shed is mutually exclusive to convincing him? How are you supposed to find evidence? I don't know. That's that. Okay. Righty then. Well, in that case, it's about time to put my plans into action. Let me just go talk to him once more, and this time I'm just gonna tell him he's wrong. Let me just see if I can convince him he's wrong or something. He might just start shooting me if I try to do that, though. Let me just get my people kind of situated around for combat, just in case, you know? Just in case. You gave that idiot Dante hope, and now you got Beatrice locked up in his shed. You idiots! We've been trying to get Dante's fortune for months, and Beatrice was going to be our bait. Not only are you fired, but you're also dead. Oh. I guess news travels fast. Could you hold on a second and let me put my plans into action? Or, we just gonna do this? Shit. Okay, wonderful. Harper's got a thick skull. So does Yulia. Oh my god, you get 4 attacks in one turn? Holy shit. Okay, this is actually gonna be pretty hard, and we're horribly under pressure. Holy crap. This ain't good. I might have to reload. Yeah, might have to reload. Who's going next? Dangler's going next, actually. He's got a click 17. I guess he's probably not that much of a danger. I think the others are scarier than him, actually. Yeah, they are. 58% chance? That's not good. I guess I'll take it. Friendly fire. Nice. Awesome. Still, though, 144 damage. That is not bad at all. Okay. How much armor do these people have? 3. 3. 3. 6. Okay, not too bad. I'm gonna get a hit one time. Let's see. Is this going to kill them? Almost certainly not. I can probably kill Dangler, but let's shoot here, because I want to kill this guy. 192, almost got him. And, okay, it's a toss-up between punching this dude or blocking the entrance. I could just straight up block the entrance. You know what? You suck, Lexcanium. Just block the entrance. There you go. Perfect. Haha, human shield. Dangler's going next, then we got these leather jerks. We should probably pick off this guy. Let's just take a knee. Can I take a knee? Wait, what can I? I'm not sure why I can't. Let's move here. Why can't I? Okay, whatever. Alright, who's going next? Leather jerk, that one. 100% chance to hit. Nice. Two bursts. Definitely not going to kill him. In fact, six armor. Mason cannon? Nah, that's not worth it. Not bad. Shooting him up close is dumb. Alright, he's going to get to go. Who's going to go next? Oh, Biggin. He's, big. Nice. Oh my god, your chance to hit is horrible. Oh, it's so bad. ? 24%? I'm not taking that. Screw that. Let's go for Peter the Hairy Greek. Okay. I'll take it. Oof. Oh. Nothing to worry about. Okay, this is gonna hurt. They're beating up my snipers. Jesus. Alright, we need to kill these dudes. Beat up my snipers too much. Actually, we have a lot of turns until stuff happens. Let's see, who's going next? Actually, we have a lot of turns until it comes back to these people. Maybe I should forget about them. ? 38%. God damn it, we're too close to everything. We're under pressure. Let me see if I can get out of pressure here. Okay, much better. Way better. Alright, I'm gonna kill you. Goodbye. Who's going next? Wait, who's it highlighting? Oh, you. The dude hiding in the corner. 35% chance, that's terrible. Let's not go for you. Let's go for the next one. 85? I'll take it. Still can't take a knee for some reason. Not sure why. Right, I have one shot of the anti-material rifle. Ooh. No. Now's not a good time. Okay. Shotgun is wonderful here. Although, the chance of hitting my own people is actually relatively high, so that's not so good. This thing has a 6 armor threshold. They have 6 armor, so I don't want to use that. Alright. Actually, no, this is fucking terrible. Yeah, this is not good. Actually, I've got a pretty good chance to hit him. I think I'm just gonna double blast him. Or triple blast him. And Lexcanium, just keep clogging up the entrance. Ooh. No! Shit. They keep going for my snipers. Indoors, they're not a good place for snipers. Okay, Obiggins go next. After our people, that is. Let's go ahead and take him out with... it's gonna take 2 bursts, isn't it? Yeah, unless I get crits, it's gonna take 2 bursts. Plus, yeah, it'll take 2. Okay. Pat the Axe is going next. What's your other weapon? Oh yeah, it's that thing. No thanks. Headshot, not worth it. Shit. Yeah, this is just simply a bad fight for my snipers. Let's just see if we can kill this guy. Nope, but close. Okay, good, not going for my snipers. Good, go for you, Leah. He's got plenty of hit points to soak it up. No! Okay, we have a bunch of turns until they get to fight again. Who should I go for next? Let's most likely kill this guy. Damn it! Close. Very, very close. Alright, we need to pick off people. Maybe I should move her. Yeah, let's move her. This guy's going next. I don't want to waste a turn on him, though. He's only got 16 hit points. I could probably punch him to death with Lexcanium. But I don't really want to move out of the way of the doorway. Alright, well, it's fine. Okay, shotgun time. Who's going next? That is quite interesting. When I mouse over the next enemy, it points into a completely different location. That is very strange. Alright, so I should probably blast his ass. Let's do that, but, let's get a couple other people while we're doing that. This is gonna be really nice. Look at this. Beautiful! That's like 500 plus damage combined. And you just stay there. I seem to have pissed him off. Alright, should be able to kill them both. Well, maybe not this one, because he's a little bit hard to hit. Oh, I think he bled out. Okay, sweet. Wait, weren't there people out here? Why didn't they fight me? I don't know. Close the doors. Okay, hold on a second, everybody. We're gonna save you. Don't worry. Let's do some levels up to get our health back. Thank you. Harper leveled up. 7 points. Sweet. To go with... Assault Rifle? Helen? 5 points. Not enough. Lexcanium? You suck. 4 points. You still suck. Yeah, whatever. Pretty much everybody's bleeding. Maybe I shouldn't heal my people. Because there is a doctor. I definitely need to heal you. Okay, so I'm not gonna heal everybody to max, but I'll heal the most critical ones. Alright, we're bleeding out a bit, but that's fine. Don't worry about it. Okay, what happened with the quests? I mean, there's all the people in the streets. Like, do the other jerks leave, or are we gonna have to fight them? Okay, stop with these quests. Get out of here. There we go. These are the ones I care about. Pat was killed. We saved the town of Rhodia by killing the leader of the leather jerks, Stephen Dankler. Okay, I guess that's a happy ending. We're not quite done yet, though. Okay, I am totally gonna get horribly overloaded. Ooh. Special shotgun. Hair grease? Ew. Why does he have a merkin on him? Weirdo. Spiked brazers? Clay wizard figurine? Plus to perception, minus to armor. Almost seems like it's for snipers. Black album? Pat the Axe, who, not surprisingly, has a fire axe. Stephen Dankler. Nothing special on him. Okay, and we are horribly overburdened. What is overburdening me? It's probably this 19-pound... big bad boy. Let's break that down. 6 pounds, let's break that down. Fire axe. I don't know, this thing looks kind of badass. I think I want to save it. I like it. Alright, let's break these things down. I got a high-powered scope from a pistol. I'll take it. Do I want to save that? It is kind of cool. I'm going to save that. Desert Eagle equivalent. Okay, high-powered scope. Do I want to attach that to somebody's weapon? I probably do. This already has one. This only has a small scope. What needs range the most? I can't put it on a shotgun, so that's irrelevant. This thing already has a 50 meter range, dear god. Yeah, that one's got the tactical scope. Probably energy weapons, but I don't care to upgrade this Mason cannon because that needs to be replaced. What about this one? That already has a high power scope. In that case, I don't really know. Can this thing have a scope? Nope. Alright, let's just put it on this, I suppose. Okay. Did all y'all jerks leave? Thanks for getting rid of those leather jerks. Now if you can bring the mayor back safely, that would be swell. Oh yeah, I guess he's still tied up, isn't he? So yeah, I guess the leather jerks just disappeared. They're like, hey, our leader's dead, let's get the fuck out of here. Okay, let's go rescue the mayor. That was weird. I don't know, the whole flow of this was weird. Like, it was all leading towards, like, this big... I felt like it was leading towards something where, like, you set a bunch of stuff in motion and, like, it all comes to fruition at one exact point. You know, like, I poison Pat the Axe or whatever his name was in the bar and that makes him weak. And then I give the tainted meat to, like, the chef for O'Biggin. And then I use the explosive thing to blow open the vault. And then, like, I arm all of the people living here. So they can revolt and then, like, just set everything into motion with one click or something. But in the end it was just like, oh, he just wants to kill me now. And then I killed him and then everybody's gone. The end. I guess, that's it. It's very anticlimactic. Wait a minute, did I go past him? Oh no, he's down. Down here. Do you think anybody's gonna want the mayor back? That'd be kind of awkward. I know I fucked everyone over, but, please vote for me in the next election? Hold on. Chance of cracking that open is actually relatively low, and since this is a particularly important one, I'm gonna do this. I can always just blow it open with a rocket launcher or something if I have to. Come on. Oh, seriously? Come on. Fix what Harper broke. Try again. There was a 1 in 20 chance of that critical failure. Okay, so... I'm assuming I can let you down by messing with this? Control panel that appears to be wired to the tower, maybe using this will lower the cage. Or maybe it'll kill him. So let's not use it. Let's talk to him first. Seriously? Welcome, strangers, to Rhodia, jewel of the LA wetlands. Let me down, rangers, I've got a town to run. I feel like it's gonna kill him if I press it, but... I mean, what other choice do I have? Looks like somebody smashed this thing to pieces with a pipe wrench. In fact, there's a pipe wrench lying in the middle of the wreckage. It's gonna take somebody with know-how and a lot of spare parts to get this thing up and running again. It's beyond you. Oh, come on, I can repair anything. Look, it's not beyond me. There's a 27% chance. But... let's see if we can get... Virgil, or whatever his name was, on this thing. I feel like I'm gonna be able to, but let's see. And if I can give him two more skill points, I can get him up there. Okay, I'm gonna let you down. Oh hey, it actually worked. Thank you, strangers. Feels good to move around again. With Dangler out of the way, the rest of the leather jerks should leave town. I'm afraid I need a moment to collect myself. But if you come to my house later, I'll thank you properly. Looks like there's some loot in these things around here. Whoa! What the hell's in here? Oh shit, there's a guard dog! I'm assuming that was left behind by the leather jerks, and I'm not, like, murdering the dogs of the townsfolk? I hope not. I knew I was hearing dogs, I just didn't know they were inside of here. Hold on. I have an idea. Watch this. You're probably wondering, what the hell am I doing? It's all gonna make sense. Don't have enough action points. I'm gonna talk to the dog, soothingly, so I won't have to kill it, so that way even if it is the guard dog of the townsfolk, you know, I won't have murdered it, so maybe they won't hate me. Alright, let's let the pooch come a little bit closer. It should be able to come pretty close, but not actually bite. Never mind, it bought it. It bought once. Damn you for botting. Okay, we're good. 63% chance. And the chance of critical failure. Who cares? What's it gonna do? Attack me? It's already attacking me. Damn it. I don't have enough AP, do I? I don't. Run. Run, you fools! Oh my god, oh, wow, shit, I should have stayed there, I just realized, she has so much ape. I think our combat initiative is way higher than the guard dog's, because Vulture's Cry actually gets to go twice before the damn dog gets to go again. Shit. No, it's not enough AP, I'm just gonna wait here. Okay, chew on my ankles a little bit more. There we go, see? And the dog disappeared into another dimension. I choose to believe it went to doggy heaven. Alright, I think we're gonna be doing a lot of lockpicking, so let's go ahead and do this. Hmm. I like the ammo, but the weapons are pretty low tier. Alright, is there another dog in here? I don't know, but there is an alarm. I do have alarm disarm, but I'm really bad at it. Okay, I'm pretty sure this is for the leather jerks, though, so it shouldn't matter. Right? Yeah, I don't think it matters. Let's see how that shirt looks. Nah. Back to the bondage vest for you, Harper. Nope. Okay, one more. There's a note on the ground. Holding your nose, you bend close to read the title of the book. Macintosh Radio Repeater Repair Manual. Sadly, all but three of the pages have been torn out and used, evidently for toilet paper. Well, shit. Can I, like, find it in the garbage? I don't think I'd want to find it in the garbage, actually. No. No, 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 no.
Hey, folks. This is Mayor Von Gross. Just wanted to let you know that I'm back in my office now, thanks to the Desert Rangers. And I'm going to do my best to get old Rhodia back on its feet. So if you've got any problems that need addressing, just stop on by. My door is always open. And, thanks for sticking by me.
Take care now. Oh, yeah. Everybody loves you. Okay, so let's go get healed up. Thanks to you, the town has had a 100% recovery. Tom is my last patient, and he'll be leaving tomorrow. He saved Rhodia, Rangers. This disease would have killed us faster than those jerks ever could. Get healing for free in this town from now on. Thank you. Alright, that's all shipshape. What else is there to do? Let's go see if Virgil's willing to help. Let's go speak to Dante, actually. Let's see if he's here. Shit, where am I? Yeah, let's go check out Dante and then go speak to Virgil. See if he's willing to help me with the radio tower. I also need to go speak with the mayor, although I don't know where his house actually is. Maybe it's where... Oh, it's probably where I killed everybody. He probably took that... Yeah, he probably took that over. Okay, he's not gonna change his mind. Let's go see if Virgil is willing to. I mean, for God's sakes, I saved the entire town. Surely he'd be willing to... No, oh, damn it! You... Alright. I feel like doing this just to see what the hell happens. Hi. You helped that limp dick lock me in here. Fuck you, Rangers. Oh. Shit. That is not what I wanted to have happen. No. Oh. Virgil's not gonna like this. He said killing her. I mean, he's not gonna mind that I killed her. Really? Well, he might. He doesn't want me to kill her before Dante knows, you know, that she's a piece of shit, because otherwise he's gonna mourn her. I can't kill you. Can I just run away? Can you transition out of a map when an encounter's going on? I don't think you can. Okay, problem solved. Bye. It's not locked anymore, though. We're gonna see what happens. I might have just broken the game. Or she's gonna open the door and try to punch us. No, I think she's stuck in there. I don't know if this game has a thing where, like, if you move far enough away and your enemy can't move, maybe the encounter ends. Okay, well, she's doing karate kicks inside of there. Cool. Okay, I'm just gonna keep running away and see if I can make this end. I'll be right back. Okay, well, being fairly far away from where she is not ending combat, and I don't feel like painstakingly running to the exit only to find out that you probably can't even go to a different map when you're in combat, so I'm just gonna load my quick save. Not to avoid responsibility for what I just did, but just because I don't feel like wasting my time. I don't actually know when my quicksave was from. I think we're pretty much done in Rodeo. I don't think I'm... Oh, it was before I picked... Okay, it's all the way back here. Well, whatever. I'm just not gonna loot that stuff. There's nothing I need in there, just some ammo and whatnot. It's fine, it's fine. Okay, so his chance to repair this is 27%. That's not good. Virgil is unwilling to help me. That's also not good. So...
Hey there, folks. This is Mayor Von Gross. Just wanted to let you know that I'm back in my office now, thanks to the Desert Rangers. And I'm gonna do my best to get old Rodia back on its feet. So if you've got any problems that need addressing, just stop on by. My door is always open. And, thanks for sticking by me. Take care now.
So I'm just gonna go speak to the mayor, which I'm assuming this is his office. Please his punch that Mayor Van Gr- Oh yeah. Weren't you gonna give me something? I thought you were gonna give me something. That's a good one, Mayor. There you are, friends. I thank you, and Rodia thanks you. You've done us a great service. Oh my god, it looks like he's seen a ghost. It's like, oh my god, what is that? In that portrait there. Not only did you free our town, you helped find the cure that saved our citizens. We are forever in your debt. Sadly, it is beyond us at the moment to pay you what you deserve, but since you are interested in our radio transmitter, you are welcome to use it as you see fit. If you can get it working again, that is. Also, now that the jerks are gone, there are several things we could use help with to get us back on our feet, if you are interested. Sure. Well, relations were severed with our best trading partner when the leather jerks took over, and we need to let that community know we're back in business. If in your travels you happen to visit Angel Oracle, I'd be grateful if you told their leader that the jerks are gone and Rodia is ready to trade again. Sure. And be sure to talk to Mr. Manners if he's still in charge. He is, and I'm actually on very good terms with him. I think. I mean, I didn't kill the Robinsons, but he doesn't know that, does he? Hopefully not. Anyway, I thought you had something for me, May. Okay, I guess you don't. You lied to me. I don't like liars. Okay, yeah, so I guess I'm just gonna I'll run that errand. And aside from that, I want to get the radio working again, obviously, but I just need to level up Lexcanium before I do that. Because I just need to get up his mechanical repair skill. It's just not high enough. So let's see, there's like a 25% chance or something, so I guess it's a challenge level 9. So if I get one more point into that, then he'll have a 60% chance, which is pretty good, although I might want to wait until I hit 10. We'll see. Yeah, I mean, there's no rush. I'll just wait. I'll repair it later. Okay, well, yeah, I guess it's time to leave this town. I mean, I need to go heal my people again since loading the quicksave undid that, but that's nothing of any consequence. That's pretty much it for Rodeo for now. Time to move on and see what else I can find, I guess, and then come back here eventually once I've gotten Lexcanium's mechanical repair skill up enough. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.